let's just, if you can still for a minute, just for a second, we're going to get things started, all right? I ask you this time to please bow your head, close your eyes, do whatever it is that you do to show God the honor that he's truly due. Father God, we thank you for another opportunity to gather together in fellowship. We praise you for the God who continues to be in our lives, Lord. We thank you for sustaining us through this pandemic, for keeping us, God. And Lord, right now we ask you to allow us to have a good time in fellowship, let no one get hurt. And Lord, whatever you do, however you choose to move, we give you the praise, the honor, and the glory. It's in Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Let's give God some more praise, Lord.
Amen. All
right, we want to welcome you to God tonight. We have a whole tour of our facility. There's no shoe dump anywhere in the facility. You change shoes, skates, shoes and skates in the locker area. All bricks and rain skates will be required to wear socks. For your safety and security, lock all clothes, shoes, and purses in lockers. We're not responsible for laws on certain laws. Toe stops must be worn on skates that are placed for toe stops. You'll sit on walls, counters, and tables, anywhere in the
facility. You want to try to tighter technical support? Yeah, definitely. You want to tight on your ankle. So, yeah.
While skating, go push the fast skating, plane tag, chain skating, or stopping at any time on the skating board. Hats and head scarves are not meant to be worn while on the skating board. Cell phones, MP3, players, cameras, or any other handheld loose objects are not allowed on the skating board while skating. Reckless or inconsiderate skating will not be tolerated. Backward skating is not permitted during all skates and only permitted during designated structure skates. Anyone wearing skates is not permitted carry a child. If you are pregnant or have a medical condition that may be aggravated by exercise, please do not skate. Profanity or foul language is not permitted. You deserve the right to check all bags, both entering and exiting and lockers. Before leaving, please tuck your legs inside the skates and place the skates on the skating rim. All skating adults must sign an adult skater wrist guard.
At first, I'm going to focus on you.
To skate, the rim has three wrist guards available for anyone.